Hello, good morning viewers. Today we will study parts of speech. There are 8 parts of speech. First, adjective, conjunctions, adverbs, interjection, preposition, verbs, pronoun, nouns. A noun is a name, place, thing, person or idea. Example, Maria, boy, doctor. A pronoun replaces the name of person, place, object or idea in the sentence. An adjective describes a noun or pronoun, size, shape, texture, and appearance. A verb tells a noun action or state of being, jump, think, want, run. A preposition shows the relationship such as direction, time, or placement. Example, around. A conjunction joins two ideas or shows the relationship between two parts of sentence, and so. An interjection expresses the strong emotion and is often followed by exclamation point. Hurry up. Thank you very much.